was excited about the game. You know, the game is like a raffle game right now. I think I'm going to do it in a minute, and I hope I win. I hope I win.
An event full of smiles and excitement. Children of all ages met with multiple law enforcement agencies at the Community Opportunity event in Waco.
When I grow up, I'm about to be one of those.
And for some children, their dream is to become a future police officer. Officers had the chance to show people the heart behind the uniforms and badges at today's event.
These community events, they help us, definitely interact with the community, but show them, you know, we are friendly people too. Most people are so used to seeing police on a traffic stop or a call for service that I think it's really great that they can see us and we can interact with them in a way that's just totally wide open and a little bit more human.
Waco police say the high crime and violence in young adults and kids is what sparked the event.
We started looking at it, going door to door, going to schools, asking people, what is it that we can do as a department to try to get ahead of that, to keep these type of things from happening? We're here to offer our young people job opportunities, educational materials, things that's gonna help them during the summer to stay out of trouble, to have something to do, to keep them occupied.
Children not only learned how to stay safe, but they also learned how to follow their dreams.
I'm trying to learn that you could do anything that comes into your mind. Just believe in yourself.
Reporting in Waco, I'm Sydney Deshawn for 6 News.